hope all are doing well. Today's topic is my family. What is a family? Let me tell you. Family means members who are living in the same house is called a family. There are two types of families: large family and small family. Some of them have small family and some of them have large family. In small family, they have father, mother, brother, sister. This is called small family. In large family, they have grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, uncle, auntie, and their children. It's called large family. Okay. Come, let's see the textbook part. Children, this is small family. Page number 26. This is Sam's family. Whose family is this? Sam's family. Father. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. This is Sam's father. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. She is Sam's mother. S-I-S-T-E-R. Sister. This is Sam's sister. And who is he? He is Sam. S-A-M. Sam. How many members are here? Four members, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's called small family. My family has dash people in it. How many people are there? 4. This is small family. And come here, Ria's family. Whose family is this? Ria's family. Large family. This is Ria's family. It is a large family. Why it is large family? Because you can see grandparents, uncle, auntie, father, mother, cousins, everybody is here. So this is large family. See here, grandfather, grandmother, uncles, aunts, father, mother, uncle, brother, cousin. This is also one more cousin and she is Ria. This is Ria's family. She has so many people in her house. This is Sam's family, small family, and Ria's family, large family. Okay, children, you got it? Okay, now we go to next worksheet. My family. Here, tick the members of your family. You just tick the mark here. They have given the box. Who are there in your family? You should tick the mark. Mother, father, doctor, teacher, grandfather, uncle, sister, friend, grandmother, brother, cousins, milkman. Okay, they have given here. You have to tick who are staying in your family. Okay, children? See you in the next class.